Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Upcoming MBC Drama Time has released stills of Kim Jun-han and Girls' Generation Seohyun. See also, Girls' Generation Seohyun cries in pouring rain on Upcoming Drama Time. Time will tell the story of a wealthy heir and businessman named Cheon Soo-ho, played by Kim Young-hyun, who doesn't have a lot of time left to live, and an aspiring chef-turned-breadwinner named Sol Ji-hyun, played by Seohyun, who was forced to take care of her household at a young age. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Kim Jun-han will appear as Sol Ji-hyun's boyfriend and W Group's lawyer Shin Min Seok. Sol Ji-hyun and Shin Min Seok have been dating for a while, but will become distant after they become entangled in an incident. In the stills, Sol Ji-hyun comes to congratulate Shin Min Seok on completing his judicial apprenticeship at the Legal Training and Research Institute. She hands her boyfriend a fountain pen and looks at him affectionately while he smiles after opening the gift. They also take selfies together and she kisses him on the cheek. The adorable moments make viewers wonder what tragedy they'll face in the future that will cause them to drift apart. This scene was filmed in May at Konkuk University, where Seohyun and Kim Jun-han had to portray a couple who have been together for a long time. Sitting on a bench on the college campus, they quickly immersed themselves in the emotions of a loving couple. Having to show cuteness towards her on-screen boyfriend, Seohyun was shy at first but soon looked at him adoringly and gave him a peck on the cheek. The actor responded with a smile and many staff members joked with envy, bringing laughter onto the set. A source from the drama said, "They're a longtime couple in the drama. It's a scene that captures Sol Ji-hyun and Shin Min Seok, who dreamed of a small future and were happy together. At the time of filming, Seohyun and Kim Jun-han looked like a couple that perfectly fits with the warm spring. Please look forward to what will happen to the story of these two people." Time will premiere on July 25th at 10 p.m. KST and will be available on Viki. In the meantime, check out the teaser with English subtitles below. Watch now, source.